Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there.
Thank you. Don't rub me.
Hey there!
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
So you are V. I'm sure you heard what happened. Real shame. She left a demon for you. A gift from... beyond the grave. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech Paraline. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some Shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug's death. What did you hear?
The truth. She got burned, like anyone who tries to hit Arasaka. They found the body in her pad. Nervous system fried. You know what that feels like?
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. I can't imagine a worse way to go. Poor girl. I liked her, too.
Thank you. Yeah.